And there we are at the end of our round one, and as they all can plainly see, I got plenty of nothing. And, you know that song, Peter?
Oh, I do.
Would you like to sing it there.
Get a little of that.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
Yes, let's hear it.
Oh, you want to hear it?
Yeah. Let's hear it.
I got plenty of nothing, and nothing's plenty for me. You want A or you want B, or B, or I want B.
Old Mr. Perry was a tonight I had a date with a 17-year-old girl.
Yeah.
She stood me up and I'm glad. Otherwise I would have blinked. How old are you?
Any other questions?
You stood me up and I'm glad, otherwise I would have blanked.
Oh, okay.
Okay. I'll give it to you straight, Peter.
Yes.
Charles. Oh, Charles. Charles. What's in the paper, Charles?
I guess that Monty Hall is selling goods in entitlement for $2 million.
Oh, really?
I'd like to see him try and collect.
Of course.
All right.
Of course.
Okay,
I don't like that question.
102-year-old Mr. Periwinkle said, tonight, I had a date with a 17-year-old girl. She stood me up, and I'm glad. Otherwise, I would have blinked. Fainted, he said. Just the thought of a 17-year-old girl. What do you say?
I say Peter looks like a very famous star. Can't think of his name.
He looks like Harry Reems.
Harry Reems.
The best actor in Hollywood.
Harry Reems.
Oh, look at that. What do you say?
Well, I display a dreadful ignorance if I ask who Harry Reems is.
Well, I'm afraid so.
He's very large.
Right. Yeah. It's irrelevant.
I'll show you later.
Come on, show your
answer. Well, he said he'd get to put his teeth in.
I'm glad, otherwise I would have had to put my teeth in.
I said croaked, I'm sorry.
He's croaked. Now, Peter's looking for the word fainted. I'm glad the 17-year-old stood me up, because otherwise I would have fainted, he said. What did you say, Elaine?
I said he would have died.
Yes, that's possible. But if it kills her, it kills her. What are you going to do?
Look, every you know.
Expired. All right. Okay, Betty.
Croaked.
Okay, there you are. So you pick up one. That means when we get back from this commercial, you'll need one to tie and two to win. Let's see what happens right after we see about this.